us. We're gonna have to find another way inside. You take point, I'll cover you. Not bad, Ratchet. I don't like this at all. If Drek takes down Star Watch, there won't be anything standing between him and every planet in the system.
Where's Captain Quark?
He said he had urgent Galactic Ranger business to attend to.
Weird. All right, I guess it's on us then.
Okay, now see if you can deactivate the perimeter fusion turrets from inside.
Hey, team. Just wanted to say how proud of you I am. I'm sorry I... massages are to reschedule.
Mr. Zerbon.
Ready? My whole life. Let's do it. Thank you.
You can't even kill us, you galactic racers! Where's your pride? Where's your pride? You like living underground?
Some nanotech.
Okay, you're clear. Let's get to the Star Watch defense cannon.
Trespasser will be useful here.
Can you test it out? Excellent. Now test the activation functionality. Perfect. Thanks. And be sure to use this new functionality from now on.
Star Watch defense cannon online.
Nice work, Ratchet. Hop on the defense cannon. I'll cover you.
Did you see that? No. But congratulations. Incoming missile detected.
Starwatch ion cannon at 75%. Starwatch ion cannon armed. Hit confirmed. Starwatch ion cannon at 25%. ion cannon at 75%.
Fire again! You got it! Nice shooting!
Starwatch ion cannon at 25%.
We should head back to the ship.
Ha ha! You did it, kid! We're getting reports that the rest of Drek's fleet is retreating. Laris, confirm!
Copy that, Rax. All remaining warships are turning back towards Kortu. You guys did great work.
I agree. Sorry I couldn't be with you today. I hope you know I was with you in spirit. Let's rendezvous and follow those Blarg back to Kortu.
Copy that, Captain. We'll see you in a bit.
Looks like we're secure. You did well today, Ratchet. Both on Kortu.
Grim here. Been following your adventures, and I couldn't be happier for you. Listen, I don't know if I ever told you this, but I have a brother on Pocataru. His name's Felton. We don't talk much on account of him being a bit of a slacker, but he sent me a distress call this morning. He said Drek was attacking Pocataru with these hydro harvester things. I guess the Blarg want their ocean water for something. I tried calling the Rangers, but Captain Quark kept directing me to his agent. Anyway, if you have a moment, could you swing by and check in on him? Thanks, kid. I'm proud of you.
Ready to fly, just need some coordinates. Ready to go knock on Drek's door? I've landed in Quartu, but I ran out of jetpack fuel.
Brax and I are heading over to the complex. We'll split up and keep radio contact. Good luck, team.
Drek Industries is up ahead. Let's move.